classical ballet dance. So before you start learning this with me, please can you go back to the adage and have a little look at this section, because it also belongs in the ballet dance, so you need to practice that first for me. Going back to grade two, we learnt attitude position. Attitude position. If you remember, it was in the adage, one and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. Okay, little things to remember. We're aiming for a turned out thigh, so I don't want to see any parallel tabletops like a skipping position here today. I want to see them turned out. We're going to have a little go at doing them with a step and a hop. Step and a hop. So let's have a go with some music. Let's do step together, step and hop. Ready? Off we go. Step together, step, hop. Step together, step, hop. Step together, step, hop. Step together, step, hop. Okay, so we're going to put some more energy into it now. It's actually going to come with a gallop. So we have gallop and step, hop, gallop and step, hop, gallop and step, hop, gallop and step, hop. Ready? Off we go. Gallop and step, hop, gallop and step, hop, gallop and step, hop, gallop and step, hop. Okay, so once you've practiced that a few times, we're going to go back to the beginning of the dance. We're starting with our right foot pointed, and we're going to step forward and transfer our weight onto your front leg with a fondue, and with a little lilting step for the back leg. It's almost like a spring point. Spring point. Apart from the fact that I would like you to think a little bit more about the leg that comes out in front, it has a petit développé. Petit meaning small, développé meaning to unfold. So we have step, unfold. Now here comes the step from the adage. We have coup de pied, behind side. We're now going to start from the beginning on the other leg. Step, unfold, into your coup de pied position, behind side. So let's try that again. We have step, unfold, forwards, behind side. Step, unfold, forwards, behind side. Okay, the last thing to remember when we're starting this ballet dance is it starts on the count of eight after the introduction. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Step, unfold, coupe behind side. Step, unfold, coupe behind side. Shall we try that again? We have step, petit développé, forwards, behind side. Step, petit développé, forwards, behind side. We're going to take the step and petit développé once more. Step, petit développé, and petit développé, so that new section. Step, petit développé, and then simply swap to the other side, and then a little spin. Don't worry too much about the spin for now. We're going to then bring the back leg out, and we're going to take our galopin step hop in attitude, traveling around in a circle. Gallop and step hop. Round in a circle. Okay, let's try that from the beginning. Practice that, and then we'll have another go another day and learn some more.